Hello friends, firstly I would like to wish my cordial wishes to all my teachers. The most important person behind the success of a student is his or her teacher. Without the help and guidance of teacher, students would not know and understand to go about their lives. We celebrate Teachers' Day on 5th of September because it is the birthday of India's former president Dr. Radhakrishnan, the second president of India. When he became the president of India, some of his friends and students requested him to celebrate his birthday on 5th September. He had replied that he would be honored if the contribution of all the teachers would be observed that particular day instead of celebrating his birthday. And ever since then, 5th September every year has been celebrated as Teachers' Day. Teachers are one of the most important pillar of society. These individuals spend their entire life enabling students to learn and explore. Furthermore, teachers will increase literacy rate in a country, thereby enabling opportunity and jobs that will help students to secure their lives. Once again, I salute to all my dear teachers. By this, I conclude my speech. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.